Hello. I know I'm not posting on Instagram or on my YouTube at all. YouTube, I've just completely changed everything and I'm trying to do something random. The reason after like so long why I'm making this video is you would have seen that I've been trying a lot of stuff in the recent days. On Instagram, I've been posting stories that saying that I've started this, I've started that. Only stupid, some show off. The truth is, I am failing miserably in all the ideas which I am working on. So I thought, but though I'm failing, I'm learning a lot of stuff in the process of trying all these side hustles. I keep thinking that okay, this idea which I'm implementing now is going to make me rich. I keep thinking that every time I start something, but at the end of the day, I don't do anything. I just after a few days, I either lose interest. Or I feel down that I'm not making any money from it. I'm spending some money on it and then nothing happens. So every like 2 weeks, my thought, new ideas come to me and I try. Now how those new ideas come is basically I watch some YouTube videos and some YouTuber is saying this might work. Or I was just talking to I am talking to some friends and they are just throwing some random idea and I'm taking buying a domain for that and start launching that. Or I'm like doing I'm planning to do YouTube videos or something. And every time I'm trying to do something, I'm failing miserably. One is because I'm not being consistent, and second is I'm not being very patient. These are the reasons. But I thought, if I'm doing something every 2 weeks and I'm learning new things, why don't I share that information to you guys? And so that's where I started. Like I'm making this video. I don't know how many days I'll keep this up, making these videos, but I'll try. So the reason is because, to be honest, so entrepreneurs are kind of mad, and at the same time they are lonely. They until you become successful or like do something, they always feel that loneliness in them. I feel the same way. And I'm also, to be honest, I don't have any money, literally. I am nowhere near to financial freedom, but every effort I am making is to make money so that someday I don't have to work so hard as I am working today. Or someday I don't have to just keep trying, and maybe someday something will work out. So I decided to talk about what I am doing every day or whatever I'm learning every day, what new stupid idea I'm getting and I'm planning to implement. So that's what I'm planning to do. I'm just going to talk casually and give an update of what I'm going through and what I'm feeling in the whole overall process of trying to achieve that big payday or like success, what we call, or maybe some business which is sustainable. That's what I'm trying to do every 2 weeks. So I want to give updates on what I'm learning, what I am working on, and you can throw me ideas or you just can comment and follow me to see like how crazier I'm getting and what crazy stuff I'm doing. All these things you can check out. This is also again some new idea I'm trying. I don't know if it will work out. I don't know if I will be as excited as I am right now as I'm talking to you, but I will try. That's all I can say. I'd hope this would be interesting. I'll be starting, like, trying to make videos often. I don't know, I didn't create a schedule. I know consistency is key to build a good business and all this, but I'm not consistent. That's the reality of the story. So I will try to be consistent and talk to you every day on something, whatever I'm learning. It can be anything. Don't expect that I'll be because I myself don't know what I'm going to learn. It can be regarding design, it can be regarding money, it is philosophy, it is it can be about dressing in a different way today, whatever. It's just, I will try to keep it as informational as possible, so that, and I'll also give you my perspective on that specific thing, so it, you also will learn something, maybe, or you'll just get to know, like, okay, there is something like this, or yeah, it can also be a book, whatever. I'm just going to be random, but for the series, for the sake of it, to start with, what I'm going to talk about is specifically on all the businesses I have tried and where I failed and why I failed. And that might not be the actual reason why I failed, but I'll try to tell you that, okay, these are the reasons I failed and what I tried, how I tried it, everything. I would have started nearly 30, 40 businesses till date. I don't even call myself an entrepreneur because I don't know, but yeah, because I don't stick to the ideas for long. That's what I'm thinking. I tried all these, like, multiple ideas and I failed in everything except for like two or three ideas, which is of course my course, and was super successful. And I started a design studio for a long time. Like, basically I was doing freelancing for the sake of it. I'm just saying design studio, but yeah, I started that, and that was kind of little successful. These are the only two things which were successful in my whole, like, 30, 40 ideas which I was trying every now and then. So let's see how it's worked out, and I'll tell you breakdown of, like, how an idea came to me and how I started, what I did and how I failed. Okay, so hope this excites you. If you are interested in this series, just follow me or like this video, and I'll keep you updated. I'll try to post every day. That's all I can promise. Once again, thanks for your thanks for watching with this video, first of all. Thanks for all this, like, likes you are going to do now in this video, and thanks for following me and trusting me. Lot of people have been asking me about, like, quick start update. I'll give you an update on that one as well. We started quick start, we raised some funds, we spent those funds in building the courses, and we didn't get additional funding. I also didn't have money, so we had to stop it. For now the website is live, it's going on, like, still the users are coming in, but it's not something I would say it excites me, or we are, like, it's the market for that kind of product is over. Let's just say I'm not working on it right now. I know you trusted me, you invested in me, I know all those, but we spend those money to build courses, that's all, and we couldn't take it further, unfortunately. That's it for now. Thank you. See you soon. I'll try to make more videos. That's all. Take care. Bye-bye.